1984 is, I believe, a quite terrifying masterpiece. So terrifying, in fact, I don't think I should like to read another like it.
I am not absolutely dissatisfied. I think it's a good idea. But the execution would have been better if I had not been under the influence of TV when I wrote it.